writes about.
Bush, the third speaker, who loves social gathering, reading, and cricket, and he is a dedicated Toastmaster. He is more fun than bubble wrap. He is more fun than bubble wrap. Let's welcome Toastmaster Mohammed Vikaruddin. EITP Club website by Mohammed Vikaruddin. The screen is yours.
Thank you. My voice is audible?
Yes.
For my project, I started. Okay, thank you for my nice introduction. Today, my speech about Bahrain IT Professional Toastmaster Club Digital Journey. Okay, so this is, I am starting with this one. So now this is our homepage. Normally you can find over here, I use the presentation slide for our homepage. Once we have our homepage, then you have to be go our website and you find our one direction for our website, information about our the location. Okay, so now we have also the contact us form on our website. Anyone who would like to have your name and details, they can share over there. And meet our members in our website, you can find, and most of the Toastmasters, they have not put their pictures. I recommend for them to enable their pictures. So next slide, coming videos, I will show you how to enable this one so it can be visible for your all picture over here. This is our club calendar you can find in our website, which can give you upcoming and the present meeting which is held, so it will be easy for you to monitor. Now we have public download. If you want to download some roles and responsibility, you can for view, these are available for you. Some of the free videos are available for you to watch, those who are a new Toastmaster, so you can utilize these resources. It is there on our website, giving you the link. So now you have to have a difference between the Toastmasters Club website and the club website, both are different. So resources are available for you. So now this is the screen which will show you how you can log in to facilitate to log in and get benefit as a member. If you are a member, what benefit you will get into the website, which is very facilitating. So when you are a member, you can find your voice, transformation yourself, benefit, club member, visitors. So this is about our a login, which we are giving you for how to log in a website. So login is, once you log into our website, there you can find one screen, then you have to put your username. Username is nothing but your Gmail or the Hotmail, which email you registered with our website, and the password. First time user, you can have your blank password, and normally it's mentioned in the down how to reset the password. For the first time you have a blank password, it will go to your email. After email, well, you have to go through it and you can log in your password after you enter your own password. Once you enter your password, the main purpose of this website to facilitate as a member. So these are the list of agendas available for you. You can facilitate. It can be very good. As I demonstrated earlier with BPM, he has used a very good one to use the sign up role. Some of our members, they are very, they are very education for them to sign up their role. Now here you see the example, our BPM, currently he is having a role for Table Topic Master. So he is brilliantly done his Toastmaster, he done his role by confirming, that's it. This is the role which assigned by the, our VP education will give you this one. So here, one more thing very important for you to have over here. If you want to be attend a meeting, what you need to do, just you come over here and make your attendance is very simple way. So it will show you three options for you as you already sign up. Then you just click on attendance, so it will set attendance for you. So for us, we are okay with you, you are attending this course. If you have uncertainty, you can change them again back, so we can come to know about this one. So now one more thing very important as a new Toastmaster or already a Toastmaster, if you are looking for a mentor. So this is a very good form for you. You can select a Toastmaster. So Toastmasters and non-Toastmasters, those who are looking for a Kotagi or they are looking for a member to be a Toastmaster, to have a mentor. So here you can have a couple of options you can select. Once you log in as a member, only this facilitated, it is good, beneficial for you. So if you are looking for a mentor or a mentee, this is very good informative and very good information for you. It is having over here. So now this is the very good information for you having a club, agenda, website, download, management, member management, prospects. So many lot of features are available for you. I encourage for everyone. Now the time come for our Toastmaster social media, which we having over here. First we have it. Instagram, I encourage every member to use. We have a YouTube channel, and finally we have our great website, which is I have shown you all the facility for you. Now we have our Bahrain Toastmaster social media brand ambassador. You can see our, these are our brand ambassadors, which is you can see they are following us every time. So I encourage all members to follow us on the Instagram. So those members I have mentioned over here, this all members, they already registered and following us. So I encourage everyone to follow. This is our brand ambassador for our club. So it will be beneficial for you. You encouraging on the website or everywhere. So I will conclude my speech by saying these are very facilitated for you to follow. The website, which is giving you information, which is very helpful for you. Why? Because everything is available as a Toastmaster. So what you need to do over there, you can make an online setup, agenda will be organized, membership management, collaboration between Toastmasters. It will be very easy for you to collaborate with this one. Centralized repository for the club documents. You have a minutes of meeting. So these all facilities are available over here. So you can benefit fully. And as well as we have a treasurer function. So we will later about this one. So this is my speech about my presentation. Thank you so much. Over to you, Toastmaster of the day.